Governor Doug Ducey declaring an opioid emergency in Arizona following thousands of deaths in our state, and now a breakthrough in research to save lives. The Cleveland Clinic research shows stem cells key in the development of opioid tolerance. One doctor says they can not only prevent opioid tolerance from happening in the first place, but can also reverse addiction after a person is hooked. Right now, it's in the testing phase. Since stem cells already are commonly used, they are hopeful that FDA approval for human trials will not be an issue.